morning everybody, myself Dr. Abhijit Bashak, gynecologist, obstetrician and laparoscopic surgeon in South Kolkata. Today I will discuss about the COVID-19 in pregnancy and lactation. Now we are going through COVID pandemic situation. Due to this pandemic situation, pregnant and lactating mother are getting scared to visit doctors and hospital OPDs. So I am sharing some information regarding the same. First, I am discussing about the general principle. There is no data suggesting any increased risk of miscarriage or early pregnancy loss due to COVID. However, there is increased risk of preterm birth and fetal growth restriction depending on severity of the disease. COVID-19 is not an indication for medical termination of pregnancy. There is no significant reported increase in incidence of congenital abnormalities. You should know some information regarding antenatal care during this COVID period. If you have mild COVID-19 symptom, then you should stay at home and isolate yourself. You should follow consistent routine care like iron, folic acid, calcium, vitamin supplement. There is no indication of prophylactic thromboprophylaxis until or unless there is altered coagulation profile or increased D-dimer. Women with moderate or severe diseases should be admitted. Moderate are admitted in ward or HDU and severe ones in ICU. Ivermectin is avoided in pregnancy and lactating women. Antenatal corticosteroid for lung maturity or Maxalt for neuroprotection can be considered. Sepsis screen should be carried out in presence of fever. During taking antibiotic in pregnancy, safety criteria should be considered. There is no recorded cases of breast milk tested positive for COVID-19. Vaginal delivery is preferred, but cesarean section should be done only in obstetric indications. In case of urgent delivery in cesarean section, spinal anesthesia is better than general anesthesia. It is always necessary to keep the oxygen saturation above 94% during the procedure. Now we discuss about the breastfeeding in COVID cases. Women with COVID-19 can breastfeed if they wish to do so. They should follow the following 3 steps. First, practice respiratory hygiene and wear a mask. Second, wash hand before and after touching the baby. Third, routinely clean and disinfect the surfaces. If the mother is severely ill and admitted in ICU and unable to breastfeed her baby, then she can support her baby by other ways, like expressing milk relactation or donor human milk. Now we discuss about the COVID-19 vaccine in pregnancy and lactation. Very little information is currently available on safety and efficacy of COVID-19 vaccine in pregnancy. There is no sufficient evidence to recommend routine dose of COVID-19 vaccine in pregnant or lactating mother. Safety signal among pregnant women who received COVID-19 vaccine are not seen till now, as there is increased risk of COVID-19 associated severe illness in pregnancy and benefit outweigh the risk. COVID-19 vaccine can be given to pregnant or lactating mother only after informed decision. Based on prioritization group, COVID-19 vaccine can be offered to breastfeeding mother such as breastfeeding healthcare provider. Though routine test for pregnancy is not recommended for COVID vaccination, so it is justified to exclude pregnancy before vaccination and to defer attempt of pregnancy following 2 to 4 weeks of injection and with preconceptional folic acid supplementation. I think this information will help in pregnant and lactating mother in this COVID-19 situation. Thank you for watching this video.